Hello there, Scorpio. How you doing today? It's a beautiful fall day here in Colorado. It's a little rainy, but rain's good. Especially when you live in a dry place. We always want water. Spirit, please guide my hands and guide these cards to bring forth the most clear and concise messages for the sign of Scorpio. Or the Scorpio Collective who will be watching this video. What's the overall energy for the Scorpios for this day? This is an individual day reading. This is a one-day energy check-in for whenever you click on this. So you can consider it like a 24-hour energy thing. Up to you. You'll know how long it'll resonate for you, Scorpio. You're psychic. You're empathic. And you're holding back. Four of Pentacles. There's something you don't want to share with or give to in this world. It's the overall energy. It's a feeling and sensation of holding back. Could be monetarily, could be with, you don't want to join a group. You don't want to, spend time with a person or a group of people, whatever. Spirit, what else we got about this Four of Pentacles energy? What can you tell me about this Four of Pentacles energy? It's about the Three of Swords. I can see the holding back. That makes sense. You got a little heartbreak action going on, so. Ouch. I see that. I'd hold back too. Anyway, what else can we talk about this? Spirit, what else do we have here for Scorpio? Energy is for today. Two of Wands. Needing to engage your energies in a direction, in a course of action. Probably I would choose moving away from the Three of Swords. What else can we tell Scorpio about the energy that they can expect to be encountering this next 24 hours. A Knight of Swords. Fast moving energy of communication. A swift incoming message. What else can you tell me about this Knight of Swords? Spirit, what else do you have about this Knight of Swords? The Fool. About a fool. It's about a new beginning. The start of the fool's journey. Taking that leap of faith. Cool. Which is a good way to get out of the Three of Swords energy, I'll tell you that. So you're not wanting to invest in this though for some reason. That's that overriding that four of Pentacles. So this new message that comes into you, this new contact, you may not want to go for it, but the Fool's saying, you may want to reconsider, Scorps. You may want to reconsider that. Because it's about the Two of Cups. It's about giving and receiving love, sharing love. Yeah. What advice do you have for our Scorpios on this quick daily energy checkup? Check in. Going from holding back, not wanting to share because of a heartbreaking thing, and getting that option for action, incoming messages, and it boils down to the Two of Cups. What do we got? What advice do you have, Spirit? What do you want to share with our Scorpio Collective? Whoa. Strength. It's a card of Leo, but it's strength. Inner fortitude. Take some inner strength. You got this, Scorpio. Yeah, you do. Choose what feels right for you. Not everyone around you may like it. Do what feels right for you. You know your truth. This is a really short reading. And it's supposed to be. It's an energy check-in. It's not a weekly read or a daily read. It's just an energy check-in for today, for right now. Well, that's what I got for you, Scorpios. Sending you love, sending you blessings. Sending you peace. I love you guys. Oh, if you liked this, I give you the whole disclaimer thing. If you liked the message, click like. If you like the way I do my readings, click subscribe. And this is a general collective reading, so it's not a one-on-one. If you want a one-on-one reading from me, I think you'd actually have to hit me up on Instagram right now, at Iron Rose Alchemist, and instant message me there, and we can set up for a private reading. I will never reach out to you, saying, this is for a private reading. I don't do that. And I don't accept when people reach out to me offering me private readings. I don't do that either. Anyway, love y'all. Take care.